I have selected a landing site for our forces. A small peninsula to our east that is easily defended. Alas, the Zandalari trolls have already claimed and fortified it. They are protecting it with a powerful spirit barrier. We will need to disable it before our ships can land. Champion, I need you to lead a ground assault and take down that barrier. Mount up and rendezvous with Scout Captain Elsie. She is organizing an elite group of rangers to accompany you. May the light of the sun shine upon you.
Up here, champion. The Sun Reavers have devised a way to ward our flying mounts against the lightning. But fly in loose formation, just in case. Look below. Our continued assaults on the town and crypts have thrown the enemy into disarray. The Mogu and the Zandalari already fear the might of the Horde. Do you see the central tower? Lightning strikes it continuously. Aethys suspects that the storms originate from the heart of the palace itself. The Thunder King's palace lies ahead. We must secure a foothold on the island before we can assault his fortress. The other rangers are waiting for us just ahead. Our first priority is... Look out! By the Sunwell! The skies betray us! We are not safe up here! Alone behind enemy lines.
To arms, me brothers! Row them back to the sea!
No, not good. They are pulling back. We cannot meet up now. Our only hope of getting out of here alive is to take the town. Break it down!
Ruins! Slay them where they stand!
That's Devee, John. We need to target.
Let's move on.
Crush the intruders! The barrier must not fall!
I do not like the look of that troll. Be careful! Look easy. They are protecting that mask. It must be the source of the barrier. Destroy it!
My will is iron. My people, unbreakable!
Destroy the spirit mask to bring down the barrier.
That's the charge.
To the Sindori, and another triumph for the Horde. Romath, establish a perimeter. Aethys, begin placing the sentry wards. Cathiel, unload the shelters and supplies. Brothers and sisters of the Horde, enemies surround us on all sides. Your courage in weeks to come will be the difference between victory and defeat. Sun guides us all. Champion, you have brought glory to the Horde. Your unshakable will has secured our position here. Now, true work.